Character do you want this music to have? Just kind of bouncy? Okay, that's what I thought. So you want kind of a light feel. Right now I'm kind of getting an elephant through the china shop feel, and the reason that is because that you're conducting like there's an elephant in the china shop. Okay, so just think about economy of means, meaning use what you need, only the amount that you need. So you could really conduct this piece all from right here. You almost don't even need to move your arms. You can do it all with your wrist and your fingers. And I think that'll get a lighter feel for you.
Okay. Notebook. I want everybody to YouTube Jack Stamp, who was the director of bands at University of Indiana.
IUP, Indiana University of Pennsylvania.